Dear students, which were the two groups in the First World War? Allied powers and the Central powers. Allied powers included Britain, France and Russia. Central powers included Germany, Austria, Hungary and Italy. Ottoman Empire or Turkey came into the First World War as a part of Central powers. Which groups won the First World War? Allies or Allied powers won the First World War. Dear students, our first topic, the circumstances behind the formation of Khilafat and Non-Cooperation Movement. The First World War had ended with the defeat of Ottoman Empire or Turkey, which was ruled by the spiritual head of the Islamic world called Khalifa. A rumor spread that a harsh peace treaty was going to be imposed on the Ottoman Emperor. To defend the Khalifa's power, a Khilafat committee was formed in Bombay in 1990. A young generation of the Muslim brothers called Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali discussed with Mahatma Gandhi about the possibility of a united mass action on this issue. Gandhiji saw this an opportunity to bring Hindus and Muslims closer together for achieving Swaraj. At the Calcutta session of Congress, he convinced other leaders to start the non-cooperation movement with the support of Khilafat for achieving Swaraj. These were the circumstances behind the formation of the Khilafat and non-cooperation movement. Our next topic, why non-cooperation? What was Gandhiji's idea behind the launching of non-cooperation movement as stated in his book Hind Swaraj? Or why did Mahatma Gandhi think of non-cooperation only? Who wrote the book Hindu Swaraj? Mahatma Gandhi. In his book Hindu Swaraj, Mahatma Gandhi stated that the British rule was established in India with the cooperation of Indians and had survived only because of this cooperation. If Indians refused to cooperate the British rule would collapse within a year and Swaraj would come. So that Mahatma Gandhi thought of non-cooperation only. There were three main proposals with reference to non-cooperation movement as suggested by Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi proposed that the movement should be carried out in different stages. First one, it should begin with the surrender of the titles that the government awarded. During that time, the government awarded titles to some important personality. So according to Mahatma Gandhi, our movement should be begin with the surrender of the titles that the government awarded. Next, boycott of civil services, police, courts, army, legislative council, government schools and foreign goods. In case the government used repression, a full civil disobedience campaigns would be launched. In 1920, Mahatma Gandhi and Shaukat Ali mobilized popular support for the movement. But some Congress leaders opposed the non-cooperation movement. Why did some Congress leaders oppose the non-cooperation movement? They did not want to boycott the council election and they wanted to oppose the government policies by participating in the legislative council. Moreover, they feared that the movement might lead to violence. During that time, the British tried to suppress the political activities by attacking them. So that they feared that the movement might lead to violence. In the months between September and December, there was intense problem within the Congress. Finally, in the National Congress session at Nagpur, in December 1920, the non-cooperation movement was adopted. Let us discuss the important events and dates that we studied. In 1916, Chambaran Satyagraha was held in Bihar. In 1917, Kheda Satyagraha in Gujarat. In 1918, Ahmedabad Satyagraha was held in Gujarat. In 1919, Rowlatt Act was passed by the Imperial Legislative Council. In 1919, Jallianwalabagh massacre was held in Amritsar in Punjab. In 1920 September, Indian National Congress session was held at Calcutta in West Bengal. In 1920,
December, Indian National Congress session was held at Nagpur in Maharashtra.
Dear students, you have to prepare yourself the timeline of important events in this chapter. YouTube URL on this topic is attached. You have to watch the YouTube URL related to this topic.